Hey, a new song from Katy Perry. I'll play just a bit of it, and I'll teach it to you right afterwards.
Falling from cloud nine, rising from the high, I'm letting go tonight. I'm falling from cloud nine.
Okay, so this is easy song to do. Keep it on the third fret, four chords that repeat over and over again. So here's what's going on. This ring finger stays there the whole time. Ring finger on the third fret relative to the capo second string. So first chord is the E minor, fifth string, four string, with that guy still remaining. Play all six. Next one is the G. First finger stays where it was. This is on the third fret, sixth string, first fret, third fret, first string there. There's G. To get to a D, ring finger remains. First and third string there. Shoot for it in the bottom four there. And then the last one is the A. Fourth string, third string. I keep that there. That's an A suspended 4, but works as an A really nicely. Plus, it's just nice to kind of keep the fingers there, that finger there the whole time. Good? All right, strumming pattern. Down, 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 down. E minor to G, D to A. Yeah, so it's that down, 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 up, down, down, down. Good? Except for areas where it's just kind of like right at the beginning, would be good to do just like one strum. Wide awake to G to D to A. Cool. Okay. Now I'm going to work my way through the song. I'll call it chords as I go. Maybe slow it down just a bit, but keep it pretty close to tempo. Starting on E minor. I'm wide awake to G to D to A. I'm wide E minor awake. To G, to D, to A. I'm wide E minor, wake. To G, to D, to A. E minor, yeah. G in the dark, D falling hard. A open heart, E minor, wake. G be the star, D wrong. A, I'm wide E minor, wake. Now G clear to me, D. See, A, what it seems, E minor way. That was G, deep and four, D, long, A. So E minor villain, what I know, G down, wouldn't dive D in, with A down, gravity E minor hurts, and so G sweet, till I move D up, on A, on the concrete, E minor falling, G from cloud now, D. E minor crashing G from the D high A. E minor letting G go to D not A. Yeah, I'm E minor falling G from cloud D not A. Why did E minor wave G? And it just keeps on going, that pattern E minor. Even the bridge, everything. It just kind of keeps on going. And that is the song. Easy enough one to do. Cool. Hope it helped. Yeah. All right. See you.